I'm trying something a little bit different today and doing Lofi or ASMR. I'm not using microphone. I'm just using my mobile phone, and it's actually a front camera. So today what I was going to do is I'm going to again massage myself, but I'm going to use my hands only, just to kind of show you the different technique that I use on myself without using any props. Okay, so today I'm actually wearing leggings to do all of that, so then rather than shorts. But first, I always experience a lot of tension in my back and kind of my upper neck and all the way over here. So when I'm pressing down, what I like personally to do is see if I can get that point. Is it this particular point? Where I might experience a bit more tension than anywhere else, and I like to kind of press into it just like so, while my hand, my arm will be behind my back, so just over here, because then it brings that particular muscle forward. And it helps me reach that level of that muscle easier. So basically just doing this, if I'm showing you from the front, and along this motion, or a circular motion, so back and forward, or circular. So I think sometimes doing certain movements, rather than just a massage, but also kind of exposing the muscle that might feel a little bit more tense. Okay. So basically here, and just massaging. Just trying to feel here for more tension. So I think it's always good to kind of get that area, feel all the different parts of your body, could even be face, and just kind of massage and find out for yourself what part works and what part's just not feeling it. We hold a lot of tension in our eyebrows, and when you massage them, you can either go along them just like so. You feel that there is actually tension, and you might not even realize how much tension there might be. Okay, and so continuing on, I also kind of like to massage my head as well. So if I get closer, just like so, pressing quite hard. I'm making a mess on top of my head. I'm pressing quite hard, but see, I'm going just like this, along my head. Massaging the hair and, well, rather the head and the scalp, and then going out with my hands, and again, and more. I'm giving myself a bad head, or bad hair, a bad head, definitely. Okay, so continuing on, Another one, I see myself, because that's kind of a front camera, so it makes me kind of cool look, a certain way. But yes, then going to the hands, massaging those points in the hands, can you see it? Just here, especially if you have a headache, sometimes it helps if you press just over here, in this point. Kind of keep pressing and can go a little bit deeper. Like you can move your hands or you can just press in that part. And it could go for both. Then another thing is fingers kind of almost twisting them just like this, twisting and pulling. Some of them might crack. Are you good at cracking yours? Sometimes I can get it, sometimes no. Going along the fingers, showing you from a different side, just like so. Make sure you don't twist it in the wrong way, making it worse rather than better. You can also, what you can also do is press, see here, each finger. It's a nice sensation. Actually, what I quite like doing is first I do something like that and then I press. Again, something like that and then I press. I would actually be curious if anybody would like to try any of those techniques and let me know whether it worked for you. But again, you have to find your own place that feels tense, that feels tight. Okay, so moving on, I'm gonna move a little back. I hope you can still hear me. And I'm going to do a bit of massage on this part of my leg. I have my cat's hair all over me. He's everywhere, so he leaves his hair everywhere too. And again here, I'm gonna feel for the tight part. And just press. I can actually go along my leg, finding where the tight part is. I wonder if I can get closer, just so you see it a little bit better. Okay, it's kind of tight over here. So if you press, if you can see from this side and from this side at the same time, feels good. You can also go kind of along your leg. I must say legs, not so much feet, but legs can be difficult to do because you have to get this right spot. You have to hold them in a certain position. I find that the back is normally easier. But yeah, nevertheless, it is possible to do as well. I think, I suppose, getting the tool to work on your legs could be a good idea as well. Whether it's an electronic tool or it's like a manual one, which I did show in one of my previous videos. Right. Now, the next one could be a little bit funny, but you can also massage your butt. So, especially after exercising, I could stretch it out, but it sometimes can be a little bit tight. And what I like to do in this case is, now let me see if I can get far enough, and then let me see if you can actually see it. Yeah. I just kind of do a fist, just like so, and kind of press into it. I don't know if you can see it. Getting the notes out. Now, as I said, I do think it does look a little bit funny on the camera, but trust me, try it. It works. And it does get kind of a nice feeling. Sometimes I do it during the exercise, like in between, so you can get in a few seconds of rest. And it works for me. Actually, working on your shoulders, doing this also works. So kind of getting that kind of knuckle, and again doing this, and then pressing. I don't know if you can see. Can you see it? I guess you can probably. Yeah, that also works. At least it does so for me. Right, so I'm just trying to think if there is anything else. I suppose there are also massages that kind of encourage, like, rather than relaxing or going deep into the muscles, they are for cosmetic purposes. Like, you could do, make sure you always apply plenty of cream before you do that. But like, you could do this motion. I'm not doing it because I have no cream, but it's pressing into here and kind of going along your cheeks or the line, the face line, whatever way you call it. Doing a few of this and then going between kind of your ears and your neck, I suppose, and sliding down again with the cream. And kind of get drains, whatever. You have water retention around this area. Yeah, so that's it for now. Let me know if you like it. Let me know if sometimes you'd enjoy watching more kind of no microphone from the camera type of videos. Let me know if you like the sound. I was kind of curious to try it after I did the short a short while back. Without any microphone, and some people commented that they'd like to see me doing it. I'm in my parents' bedroom today, so it's a bit of a different space to my room. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed it, and I hope you're feeling well today, and that this video helped you relax, either now, or perhaps you even applied some of those techniques on yourself. They help me. As I said, always look out for yourself, always go, just don't, never hurt yourself, basically just go, don't overdo it, and if something hurts, please stop, okay? Okay, thank you guys for watching, and enjoy your day, enjoy your night, good night.